The best-seller novel-based movie titled Kim Ji-young, born 1982, is about to crank in. This film features Chung Yoo-mi along with Gong Yoo and is their third work together. The feminist movie is based on the 2016 Korean novel of the same title that has sold over a million copies. It is about an ordinary Korean woman born in 1982, living her everyday life as a daughter, a wife, a colleague, and a mother. It features a hidden story living in the Korean society in 2019. Actress Jung, who plays the role of Kim Ji-young, performed her part with brilliance. Moreover, this film was a co-star Gong Yoo's comeback work after 3-year-long absence from the screen. Since this is their third work to meet in the screen, their chemistry as a married couple is unmissable. Apart from these two astonishing actors, other talented actors spiced up the perfection of the movie. They included Kim Mi-kyung, Gong Min-jung, Kim Sung-chul, and Lee Eul. Once the controversial movie contains the contemporary story and the characters so that you won the sympathy from the audiences. After the premiere, the movie received a great deal of rave reviews since it deals with our mundane but realistic way of life. Original novel author Cho Nam-ju remarked positively, commenting the movie had been one step forward from the novel. The movie itself is rooting for every Kim Ji-young who struggles their life living in somewhat reserved and conservative society. The highly elaborated direction and actors' splendid acting caused the movie goers to be highly anticipated. The movie is going to be released on October the 23rd.